So the knot that I've got here is probably the most reliable and the strongest knot in terms of how easy it is to tie, but how efficient it is. It's the uni knot, and I've got quite a large hook and a nice bright bit of line to demonstrate for you here. Now, you can tie the uni knot onto a hook or a swivel or whatever you need a strong connection on, and you simply go through the eye of your hook and swivel. And if I lay it all flat here, I pull the tag end up. Now with the tag end, I'm making a loop, like so, letting it cross over. It's at this point that I pinch on that junction to hold it all together, and then I'm twisting the tag end around inside the loop. The thicker the line, the less twists. On an average thickness bit of line, about 6 or 7 twists. And then we pull the tag end up. If it was monofilament, we would moisten it. Then we drop the tag end, and that simply slides all the way up. And the wonderful thing about the uni knot is the harder you pull it, the tighter it gets. Pull it nice and tight. Okay, now we're going to take a look from a point of view to make it a little bit easier to tie. You've got your hook or swivel in your left hand. You're taking your line in your right hand and just sliding it through the eye of the hook. We pull out a generous amount of tag end, and we're laying that, doubling that line around, like so. And then we're just pinching right there on that juncture and twisting back inside that loop, back up the line 5 or 6 times. We're now pulling that up, and that pulls nicely there. We're letting go of the tag end, and that slides nicely down onto the hook and pulls tight. Trim the tag end off, and there you have it. Now that there is the uni knot. Now it's a very simple knot to tie, and if you learn another simple knot, the Albright knot, which is to join leader onto your main line, between those two knots, you've probably got about 95% of all inshore fishing applications covered with just two knots. And of course, you can see how to tie the Albright knot also right here at ultimatefishing.tv.